entered the final game of the Venice Basketball League. It's the best streetball league in Southern California.
You're now dealing with the best in the business. Combos and plus.
It's a great league. You know what I'm saying? A lot of competition. A lot of highlights.
I designed the league that I've always dreamed to play in. So for me to be part of this and kind of be able to organize this, like, it's a blessing. And
one thing about Woody Woodpecker, when you piss this guy off, that's when he likes to go to work. Woody Woodpecker, go right at the top. Woody, tough shot, Pecker.
We switched the rules a little bit so that the fans can enjoy it. We don't want to shoot free throws at the beach. This is why you don't see anybody shoot free
throws. Can some of these guys play in the NBA?
Certainly.
You know, being from Venice for more than 40-something years, they need to have something like this on an all-year-round basis, not just during the summertime. They need to have a semi-pro league because you got a lot of good ball players in the city.
Who's the best player in the NBA right now?
And I think all around is LeBron. LeBron by a long shot.
Venice Beach is the best outdoor court in the world, period. It's the best court in the world. For me, the game should be played outside, I think. Michael Jordan said it. He said that the game, the way the game should be played was outside.
That we learned in the box! In the box!
How tough is it to play out here? This is at a gym.
Oh, it's tough, but you got to get used to it. Concrete floors, you know, the elements, wind, sun, you got to get used to all that. Sometimes your shot's not falling, you got to go to the rack. When your shot is falling, you know, sometimes getting physical is not an option.
So this is what basketball is all about, playing
all about this.
Going down here today, legendary Venice Beach. If you haven't been here, now you know. Now you know. The world champions versus Team Advantage right here.
Three-peat. Remember that. Three-peat.
What's your name?
Tom.
L. Spider-Man, baby.
Vladimir, what can you tell me about being in the league and winning the championship?
Man, it's hard work, but you know, we got a team. We got a strong nucleus. We play hard. That's why we win. Three times,
guys,
baby.
Some of you guys, have you ever played with NBA guys?
Oh, yeah, in the D-League,
like,
yeah.
Who?
Let me see, Brandon Jennings.
Really?
Nick Young, Gabe Pruitt, yeah. Smith Parker. I love playing with them, man. It's good basketball.
Are you able to light it up?
What's up?
Sporting?
I'm ready, man. Anytime. Hey, any team in the NBA, give me an invite, baby. I'm ready.
They are officially out.
Next summer when we start in June, everybody come out and play. We want all the NBA guys to come out here. We can compete with these guys. I say NBA, bring it. Bring it to Venice Beach.
So there you have it. Make sure to check out the Venice Basketball League. They'll be back next year, bigger and better. In Venice Beach, I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.